In this video, we will demonstrate the steps to make a pour sheet metal component that can be unfolded in preparation for production. Open the pour sheet metal component. First, convert the entire model to sheet metal. By using the split command, you can separate the top flange in this corner. It is possible to change the direction of the split. Create a split in the same direction on the underside as well. With the bend command, turn these sharp edges into bends. With the junction command applied to the face, create a separation in this corner. If you now disable the junctions and select the whole face of this sheet metal profile, you can pull it and extend it to overlap with the other sheet metal part, making a nicer and more seamless transition. On this other corner, you can do it slightly differently. Select the Dissolve command to remove the sheet metal features. This allows you to use the Slice command. Using the Slice command, select three points to create a split diagonally through the corner. Now convert it back into sheet metal so you can use the Repair command to make the bodies, side faces orthogonal to the metal sheet. The side face's reorientation depends on the side you choose for repairing. Save the file and return to the main assembly. Update the assembly and see the changes. Now it is optimized for production. If you open the model file again, it is possible to unfold the individual pieces.